Nilqakom għal program iħor mis-sensiela Venere Elite fuq Television Malta. Il-fotoshoot tal-lum ħanaraw uċuħ ġodda għal program Venere. Venere dejjem infittxu uċuħ ġodda fit-talent illi induru miegħu aħna dak li huwa tal-moda u sbuħija u ovvjament dejjem nagħtu opportunità il-talent ġdid. Illum għandna ħafna minnhom tista' tgħid kważi t-tim kollu huwa tim illi l-uċuħ tagħhom huma ġodda fuq il-programm Venere. Nibdew billi ngħaddu biex naraw min ħajkun it-tim li se jaħdem fuq il-fotoshoot tal-lum. Fotografija Marie Claire Portelli, l-irtok Jennifer Dimek, stilista tax-xar Elena Refalo, stilista tal-ħwejjeġ Gian Dor Farrugia u bħala modelli Madeline u Marie Amy.
Hi, jisimni Gian Dor, dil-ewwel darba tiegħi fuq Venere. Inni nistajli għal dal-aħħar sena u xarrej. Bħala looks morna għal very layered looks. Kif tista' taraw, tipo, these are four looks, pero hemm xi layering involved. You know, Marie Claire diskutejna bħala outfits x'nistgħu nagħmlu. She has a very simple and clean aesthetic, so morna għal dik il-vibe ukoll. Issa bħala modelli għandna modella f'Karna John School u waħda vera ċara. So fuq Karna John School morna for these tones which would really match her color. U daw morna għal Madeline, she's a ginger, so these would fit perfectly. But these are the second look. Daw tilbisu Marie Amy u daw Madeline. For accessories, I have these belts. So this would be obviously with this look. And the sunglasses, I'll try them on and see what they look like when the look is fully worn. And the dal belt al maddin il look. Belt al maddik il look. So yes, I'll see what they look like when they wear them. I work on the scarves, the person is out. Yeah, biex like naraw kif jidru. Pero I don't want it to be too busy, so when they do wear them, I'll see what everything looks like together and yeah, we'll see if we use them or not.
Sis, don't judge my style.
Ma nafx għalfejn ħadtha għalik sabiet Matrix, ġifieri ma semmejtx ejja, na?
So.
I go somewhere else, right?
Yes.
Latex. It's actually PVC.
Sis biex inkunu nafu
Jina Elena, l-ewwel darba fuq Venere. Inni hairdresser 11 sena issa, kont ngħix New York u għadni kemm immuvjajt Malta is-sieżni għaw jisu xi sena. Għamilt hemmhekk 6 snin kważi. Kont naħdem ħafna fuq shoots, fashion week, ġa Manhattan, ġa City. Id-deċidejt li niġi lura l Malta u ftaħt salon ta' sliema. Fuq Madeline qed nenfasizzaw fuq in-nokli naturali tagħha. Għandha nokli vera vera żbieħ, speċjalment mal-kulur u mal-complexion ta' wiċċa. Allura llum iddeċidejt li ħanenfasizza fuq in-nokli tagħha. Madwar il-crown dawartu naqa' bil-curler biex naħu like nenfasizzaw ħftit iktar. Din hija xi ħaġa li faċli tagħmlu għad-dar. Għaliex meta jkollok xi hekk nokli aktar ħajżomm, aktar ħajitla. l-iktar enfasizzat fuq il-crown area għax anki xin norqdu fuq il-cotton, like jitla naqra iktar frizz, jinferra il-ferq. Allura tirranġana għadik l-area li it takes on every day basis, it takes a few minutes fil-ħodu, flok ma noqdu toqt t-bloja, jow t-mur kull ġeman til-hairdresser.
Għandek din koppa, għed t-iġbora.
Hi, Jennifer, makeup artist, and makeup artist kważi tmien snin issa. Illum ħanamlu naqra look. Press li xitwa rridu look naqra friska tidher moderna u forsi naqra glowy, però press li għandna l-ħwejjeġ li mhumiex daqshekk sajfin u mbagħad irridu nsibu bilanċ ta' bejn mhux daqshekk dewy look u fl-istess ħin tidher friska xorta so ħajidru naqra iżjed glowy, però mhux all over the face, ġifieri ħan nibbilanċjaw iżjed, ħan nilagħbu naqra iżjed bil-highlighting u contouring biex jidru iżjed warm u fl-istess ħin fresh għall-looks li għandna. Għanna ġilda skura, ġifieri għanna waħda mill-modelli li għandha ġilda skura, so hemmhekk irridu nilagħbu naqra kontra contouring ukoll biex noħorġu iżjed l-istruttura tal-witch. So sa tara how's I go along, ovvjament, ir-riżultat.
Illi nimmodella issa naħseb kważi 9 snin. Venere qatt ma mmodellajt. Adrian kien qalli biex niġi għall-audition xi 9 snin ilu ma mażilniex u baqa' jaqbad miegħi. Fuq din ħaġa l-ħafna snin. Is-sena l-oħra kont judge tal-kontestanti li kien hemm. U vera ħadd gost hekk nanalizza l-foto shoots u hekk. Eċċitata li llum ħanidher fuq Venere bħala modella l-ewwel darba. Meta kont iżgħar ta' 16 kont ħafna iktar mistħija, anki tkellimni nħossni qed neħmar u just kwiz mistħija. So il-modeling vera għeni, anki f'ħajti in general, kifqatt li nista' nitkellem man-nies u nkun iktar konfidenti in ġenerali ġifieri.
Hi, my name is Marie-Aimée. I'm French. I'm here in Malta since I will say 2 months. Everything is going pretty well. I'm pretty happy to be here. My experience as a model, I mean, I'm French, so I was starting in Paris. Pretty nice experience. Then I moved to Poland. I had some editorial and a couple of shootings. And then I arrived in Malta in September. In October, I did a commercial already and another one right away, and now I'm here. So I'm pretty happy to have this opportunity. And in terms of commercial, I traveled last year to do a commercial in Lebanon, like a pretty nice experience, like a great shoot and all that. And on the side, I do as well wardrobe styling. I did a big project last year in Dubai. I love this spontaneity and this freshness, like beautiful energy, beautiful different mindset, and it's really fulfilling for me as a creative person. And yes, I'm really happy to be here. I really love the looks. It's totally my mood, my style. The green is one of my favorite color. I really like the shape that was chosen by Jandor, the stylist. Really good taste. The different layers are really well think. And I think it's gonna be a really nice in terms of photography with the photographer Marie Claire, which is really talented. I think it's a good combination of color, mood, and thanks to the weather, I think it's gonna be even more brilliant. I was thinking I could fly to your hotel tonight,
'cause I can't get you off my mind, can't get you off my mind. Io mi sembra Marie Claire. Inna nistudja photography, għamilt 5 snin nistudja photography u videography. Però, u graduajt naħseb xi senti ilu tiġi għandi degree. Però ma bdejx photography full-time mill-ewwel. Inspirazzjoni kienu chips la, konna niklu chips jien u Jandor. U għalli għanamlu xur tal-venere, għetlu għarriċ għanamlu, għetlu rridu morru out there, rridu morru like ultra minn xinu jġri palissa fl-industria tal-fashion industry, għetlu rridu tipo we match the standards ta' barra. Location, l-ġnejna, triq li tati għal-ġnejna, ġifiri jemmek mux ħajaddu daqseg karotz, jax jekka kunem xie surfer.
Hopefully, yeah. The only thing I'm thinking about is you and I. And I can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. I can't seem to get you off my mind. Issa wasal il-ħin biex it-tim tagħna jibda jiġbor ħwejġu u jimxi għal post ta' fejn se tinġibed il-photoshoot. Però sa dan attant ħalli jieqfu għal ftit minuti żgħira ta' riklami li bis-saħħa tagħhom ikun jista' jittella' dan il-programm. Nilqakom għat-tieni parti tal-programm Venere Elite. Illum fil-fatt kif għadkom kif rajtu għal dawk li segwew l-ewwel parti ta' dan il-programm, it-tim kważi huwa kompost minn tim ġdid ġewwa il-programm Venere. Kunsra kbira ovvjament billi ma' riżultat joroġ dan il-tim mhux għax għandna xi dubju minn naħa tagħna, però meta jkollok tim li qatt ma ħadem flimkien, dejjem ikun hemm dik id-daqsxejn ħanejdulek ta' diffikultà iktar mill-tim li jkun ilhom jafu jaħdmu lil xulxin. Fil-fatt id-destinazzjoni tal-lum il-post li ntażel mit-tim tagħna huwa ġewwa l-bajja tal-ġnejna, però mhux se jintuża r-ramel laqqas il-baħar għal dawk li kemm il-darba żaru l-bajja tal-ġnejna jafu wkoll illi hemm daqsxejn ta' ħdura fuq ġemp tal-bajja minnhom. U fil-fatt it-tim iddeċida li din il-photoshoot se tmur hemmhekk. Kif ħataraw iktar tard il-qudiem f'din it-tieni parti tal-programm, il-photoshoot ma kellix tema partikolari, però kellha apparat żgħir, dik li jgħidulha l-smoke machine. Normalment l-smoke machine huwa apparat żgħir li jagħmel duħħan li huwa water-based, u normalment jintużaw f'avvenimenti biex ikun jista' jagħti effett fl-ispettaklu, però it-tim tagħna għandu ideat differenti għax se juża.
Mela, aħna ġejna fuq il-location issa, kellin għamil xie adjustments qabel ma bdejna u għamilna xie adjustments u koll waqt il-shoot, għax persi kien għawna qarriħ, it interfered naqa fuq il-xar, u l-scarf specialment. She just wanna do it for the thrill, yeah. Shorty drive a poodle with no top. But if I throw this money, she don't drop. She don't wear the
lights. Yes, Marie Claire. Yes! I wanna call when the cash out. Only take the pick when I
outside. She from Malibu, Malibu. Alright, I'm more all full shots. Oh, half body. Nixtieqna close-ups ukoll. U ħa nipprova nżomm frasi biex nieħu landscape u portrait. Għax is-silt dejjem nieqaf portrait, imma naħseb hawnhekk landscape. Għandna biex naħdmu.
in LA, yeah. Got no brakes, yeah. Living fast, Ricky Bobby shaking bait, yeah. See the chain, yeah. It's a late, yeah. Swipe the chase, ooh, now she wanna date, yeah. Straight and no do.
They really think and try to, like, implement a story behind the clothes. Give a dramatic touch, which is really beautiful with the landscape of Malta that we are not like expected, or we are not expecting that type of landscape in Malta, or we don't even think that we are in Malta. Like, the weather is really on our side for this mood. It looks a little bit Irish with the beautiful hair of Madeleine as well. It really makes you travel. And with my style as well, it's pretty different because it's like not what you expect, and you want to go inside of the story that we're gonna tell you through our clothes and through the picture and the fashion we try to implement for this shoot.
He likes a good time. He comes alive at midnight. My mama doesn't trust him. He's only here for one thing, but
Hala Duhan ishtaqtu ikun fil background. Iktar biex jisu jagħti hint tal-background, pero ma rridx il-background jidher full. So kun hemm naqa' effett differenti jekk jaħdem.
L-smoke machine vera mill-effett tajjeb mal-looks, vera su għalkemm ħadni hija fin-natura, vera su ħareġ element differenti fir-ritratti. Bħala looks vera nqalgħu ħafna iktar milli kienu bl-smoke machine. Ovvjament għandna fotografer vera tajba, I mean, so you know, she's doing a really good job.
Personally, kanna l-generator, kanna l-smoke machine, ma stajniex noqogħdu niċċaqlaq ħafna minn postijiet, so bajna fl-istess post, just labna kemm jista' jkun ma dak il-location. So għamilna one look for one location and another location with another look.
It was really great, like good moment, beautiful energy coming from the whole crew. Some really nice place was chosen for this shoot. Like, it was really well think, like accordingly to the outfit, to the look, to the mood. And the two different profile that we have with the other model really match really well with the clothes. So it's something really outstanding. My personal point of view, and I really think that the result is gonna be amazing. Like, stay tuned because you will like it, you will love it, seriously.
Had ghost li il-modella l-oħra kella karnaġġon totalment differenti minn tiegħi, allura l-kontrast vera jħroġ sabiħ, speċjalment fir-ritratti u anke fil-ħwejjeġ. U il-post l-imġarru huwa wieħed mill-isbaħ postijiet ta' Malta, il-fatt li hawn ħafna natura, kważi ma tindunax li qiegħda Malta għax hawn ħafna siġar ukoll. U hekk l-aħdar il-kontrast huwa eċċellenti, wis jiena nħobbu ħafna natura. Allura anki l-kontrast ma' xari, il-fatt li kif għamlitu bin-nokli iktar wild hekk mis-soltu, u just vera happy. Yeah, baby, this time you're
gonna have to see your fate and tell me how you hate me. Pala performance tal-models, I'm honestly really pleased with everything. Ma nafx vera ħadmu sew. Ma Madeleine ħdimt ħafna qabel, like, and I'm always really pleased with her performance. She's a really amazing model. Ħdimna ħafna flimkien. I think we worked on 3 previous shoots, so I know what she's like, and I've always been pleased with her modeling. L-oder bħalet naħdem ma' Mari Amy. Vera, honestament, she's amazing.
Probably cause there's no umbrella to shoot me from all the rain. Probably because you're the one playing the mind game. You hate me because I don't let you play the mind game. They give me migraines and damage my brain. Date me, break me, easily replace me. Hopefully you see it clear, hopefully it's HD. Bet you wonder why the last few months I've been spacey. In your head.
Mela pala modelli vera vera zinna tnejn vera ħadmu flimkien tajjeb għandhom l-istess ħajt. Għandhom complexions differenti kompletament ma vera ħadmu għax bħala kuluri kien hemm still neutral, però bħala kuluri vera 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 ħadmu flimkien, vera apprezzajt li anki huma stess għamlu effort biex sar jafu l-xulxin għax l-ewwel darba li ntaqgħu daw. Vera vera kontent għax ħadu feedback tajjeb, anything li kontet ngħidilhom dew jirranġaw malajr għax press li kellna time limit bil-smoke machine kienet naqsar. Fast il-ħaġa, so eżatti x'ngħidilhom xi ħaġa jaqdu jagħmluha.
Yeah baby, this time you're gonna have to see your fate and tell me how you
stay a bit apart, just like that. Yes! Li naħseb li għamilna tant kemm ġbitna l-ewwel look li domna aktar fuqha u anke bħala ma ġitniex frasi li l-smoke machine kienet jispiċċa liquid. So għattini l-lok spiċċajna lej l-ħar minar liquid fil-smoke machine, so l-ħar ftit ristratti ġew minar smoke machine. Però bħala team vera ħdimna tajjeb, kulħadd oġbu l- kont qed insaqsi kif jekk iridu xi daħlu xi ħaġa, jekk iridu xi jagħmlu affarijiet oħra, x'għed jaraw sew, ġifieri provajt indaħħal lil kulħadd biex il-kunċett ikun ta' kulħadd mhux tiegħi biss.
I book myself tables.
My God.
I really like this profile because with this team, it really makes the silhouette. This is really intense.
Jesus.
The white. Yeah.
Let's try that again.
Driving real slow. I like my own company. I don't need it.
It was an amazing experience working with this team. I really look forward to, you know, shoots with them in the future. Hopefully. yeah, honestly, really pleased.
One day I'll find somebody who changes my mind.
Overall, it was very good. Had not enough PhD. We have can a very nice team. It looks Joe Yudru Vera Zbir, process in Kulhat. Oh, thank you to the opportunity.
Don't tell me that you got a good thing for me.
It was the first time I worked with Madeleine, and we had a great connection together. We understood what was supposed to be done, and we really cooperate really well together. So I hope we will have another shoot together because it was really good. It was really nice.
Make myself up just to dance in the mirror when I'm at home.
Pala hair, alkem forsi. N-nies ta' dar jgħidu da ma tantx hemm affarijiet x'saru għażi Madeleine għandha xara nokli naturali u l-oħra għandha xara qasir. Ma tantx hemm x'tagħmel, imma bħala xar ukoll femuni, ġifieri Elena vera għamlet xogħol tajjeb, vera napprezza li vera ħadu directions u femuni bħala outlook kif irrida, bħala makeup Jennifer sewettilha vera plain, vera minimal, iktar editorial, iktar high fashion, iktar mill-iktar glam u all out to cake. So vera ħadem sew, kulħadd ħadem sew flimkien, vera kuntenta ġrimur nadizzjom, m'għandix ċans nadizzjom rid nadizzjom. Vera kontenta. U da ħajkunu fuq magazine ukoll, jiġifieri fuq magazine lokali. Jiġifieri vera looking forward biex jiġi published u biex ikun hemm program aired. Thank you.
I'm good by myself, don't need no one else. Don't tell me that you got a good thing.
Fotoshoot oħra tasal fit-tmiema. Issa kull ma jonqos huwa li nagħtu ħarsa lejn ir-ritratti.
Thank you.
Ekkatkom kif rajtu r-riżultat li t-tim ta' din il-ġimgħa ħareġ bih għalikom it-telespettaturi għal dawk li forsi jkunu jridu jaraw ir-ritratti iktar fid-dettall jistgħu jidħlu fil-paġna tagħna fuq Facebook Venere fejn tkunu tista' taraw ir-ritratti fil-kumdita ta' djarkom. Sa dan it-tant jiena ma ċfadalli xejn ħlief nirringrazzakom talli kontu magħna u nistennikom biex tkunu magħna l-ġimgħa d-dieħla fuq Television Malta fl-istess ħin.